In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix the Java error you see here on the screen. Sometimes when you open your Gephi software to do network analysis, you get this Java error message. How to fix it? It's very easy, and I'm going to show you how to do it. The first thing is to click your file folder. And here you find Windows C, and then go to the folder Program Files 86. Open the folder, and then you scroll down and find the folder Java. Here on my screen, you only see one folder. But if you have multiple folders, you always find the folder that with the most recent date. On my screen, I only have one folder, so I'm going to click this one. And this is the directory of my Java in this computer. What you need to do is to click here. This shows the directory. What we need is to copy this directory. So you right-click it and click copy. The next thing is to go to the start button on your computer, and then you scroll down to Gephi. Here you'll see startup settings. You click here. So this is the Gephi startup. So this is the file that we just click. Sometimes you'll have a pop-up window. It asks what program do you want to use to open that file. So what you need to do is to choose the notepad. You might want to scroll down a little bit to find the notepad. Anyway, after you open the file, if you only see one line, not something you see on the screen, you go to Format and click Word Wrap. You should be able to see everything in the file. Almost at the end of the file, you should be able to see this line. It says default location of JDK JRE can be overridden by using JDK home directory switch. Sometimes you find the pound key. What you need to do is to delete the pound key. Here, you don't need the pound key. And it should be something like here, what you see on the screen. There should be no pound key in front of JDK home right here. And here, you should be able to see the quotation mark outside of what I just highlighted there. So this is where you put the directory of Java, what you just copied. What you need to do is to delete this, and then copy, and then paste. Sorry, we were just copy it, and then paste the directory in this quotation mark. And then close the notepad and save it. That's it. And now you should be able to run your Gephi. Here you go. So in this video, we talk about how to fix the error message sometimes you see when you open your Gephi software.